Hey y'all, it's me, your girl Ari, and I'm back at it again. Y'all haven't seen me in a long time. You know, y'all already know the deal. I've been on and off, whatever, da 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 da. But anyways, oh y'all see, I got my little hair done, but this is old. I'm taking it out actually either today or tomorrow, and then I'm doing my butterfly locks. I already ordered the hair for it, and I already had it. And I had the hair for like forever. It's been in a box. Anyways, oh yeah, I took it for my senior pictures or whatever. Oh, but I'm back and I hate it here. I hate it here. Anyways, so I'm gonna do an eyebrow tutorial since a lot of people they be like, oh, how old are your eyebrows? Hold on, let me tell my lashes. I'm gonna take my glasses off because y'all can't see me. Anyways. But y'all be like, a lot of people, they be like, how you do your eyebrows or whatever? So I'm finna show y'all. And then a lot of people, they be like, you should make a YouTube video about how to do your eyebrows. So I'm like, okay. So that's what I'm doing today. And I'm gonna also show y'all how I put my lashes on. So let's get started. Oh, wait, before we get started, I'm gonna show you my shirt. Hold on, my shirt. It's the shirt. Hold on, I'm finna show y'all a good angle. I'm gonna put my little glasses back on. But I'm finna show y'all a shirt. It's the shirt that I showed y'all in my last video. Okay, so this is actually a shirt. This is bad lighting, but as you can see, it's the orange shirt that I showed y'all. And yeah, I don't know why. I just want to show y'all. And then I got the little chain. But anyways, yeah, let's get started with the video because I don't want to keep y'all waiting. Okay, so for our eyebrows, the supplies you will need, concealer. I use Pro Conceal, the color Chestnut. And then an eyebrow brush to comb your eyebrows or brush your eyebrows, whatever. And then some sort of makeup brush to help you blend the concealer, I guess. And I don't even know. I'll just explain y'all if I need to use it or not. And then I use actually a rag that I use for my concealer. Like if I have too much on it, like I'll just wipe it on there. I need to wash it, don't come for me. Anyways, so that's all I need. And then of course for your lashes, you need lash glue and lashes, like whatever, and mascara if you want to, but I don't use mascara. I just glue it on and call it a day. So let's get started. Even though I already said that like 1,000 times, but like for real, like let's get started. Okay, so first I start off by, of course, combing the eyebrow. I would normally first arch them like with a razor, but I'm not gonna do that because one, I don't feel like it, and two, I don't feel like it. Don't mind my lace, but anyways, so I just comb it or whatever, and you make it all laid down, I guess. And this one is the messed up eyebrow. Like I don't like this eyebrow. But yeah, just comb it. And then after that, I get my eyebrow pencil and I comb it. I sharpen it. So I have a lot of sharpeners. It's like in this little drawer here. And you know, we just gonna get one. And we just gonna sharpen it. And I have a lot of short ones. Like when I tell you I got a lot of short ones. Ooh, okay, so this is good enough. Like it don't need to be sharp sharp, but this is good enough. See, look, I got this one. Oh my god. Okay, this one. This one, and I think that's it. And a lot of sharpeners in here and brushes, but this is actually the largest one I found. This is the largest one I have. Cause I'll be sharpening it like every second, even though I don't like to do that, but I do. Yeah, this video probably gonna be okay. You know what? No, I'm not gonna say that. But anyways, you can take it, of course. And what I like to do is just shade in the eyebrow, I guess. So I'm gonna shade it.
I'm gonna just do it and then y'all gonna see me like, I'm gonna speed this process up and show y'all. Okay, so now once that little part is done, y'all gonna be like, ugh, like what is she doing? Like that don't look right. Okay, I'm not done. Okay. So this is the weird part. Like, I'm telling y'all, when I do my eyebrows, I don't do it like the professional way, like how y'all be seeing these other people do it. Like, mine is just my way. I call it the Ari way. It's the Ari way, okay? So right here, I draw a little box, and it's not gonna be like the square like how it was in my last video. This is a much more updated one, like I'm telling y'all, like So I take it and I draw a square. Okay, right. And then I color in the square. And we're done, right? And then we just gonna do the same to the other eyebrow. Okay, so now that is like that. Now like you kind of got like a little unibrow going on. You take your brush thingy, You take your eyebrow brush. And then you see, this is what I do. Like, before I'm doing what I'm about to do, I make sure it's clean. I take the brush and I put on my rag and I just clean, not necessarily clean it, but get all the concealer off. So do that, there's nothing on there. And then what I like to do is blend it out, if that makes sense. So just watch, okay? Voila. So it don't look like that. After I'm done filling my eyebrow in, I brush it so it can be laid down once I'm about to conceal it, if that makes sense. Alright, so I'm gonna do the same to this side. And all you're doing is not like, you're just really just patting it like all like, I don't even know. I'm not good at explaining things. I'm really not, because Okay, so like that. That's good. So now on to the concealing part. Hold on. Okay, so now on to the concealing part. I take the concealer. Well, it's probably something that's top, because a lot of times I'll be squeezing it and then it'll be too much, but then I like end up closing it. Okay, anyways, I take it, squeeze it. That's too much. How them people like that? Okay, anyways, and then I scoop it off, and then I scoop back on, and then I get the concealer on both sides of the brush. But don't get too much. Don't put too much. All right. Now here's this part.
When you're really filling in your eyebrows, you can color really outside the lines. Color wherever you want to. Well, not wherever, but just like try to really stay within the eyebrow. And you see like how I got some, like, I don't know if you can see it, but it don't look right. Just the concealer's gonna fix it. Trust me, like the concealer is gonna fix it. So now I just conceal. So I'm gonna show y'all in a fast process.
period. And that's the bottom, and now we're gonna do the top. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the top part. Okay, with this part, I kind of dip too low. Like, if I'm doing it, like, I will start too low, and then, baby, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I really don't. Try to make the line straight as possible at the beginning. I don't like it. Oh, okay, so this is basically, it's about gone. That's concealer right there. But it had these powders, like a lighter shade and a darker shade, and it had these it was really for like a stencil. So it came with eyebrow stencils. You put the stencil on your face and then you just dip the little brush in a powder and then you just trace over it and then like you give your eyebrow. But I really use this like if I messed up on my eyebrow. So I'll take the brush, or like if my eyebrow is too light, I mean, even though it's not, this is actually lighter than, because on a daily basis I normally be using those, like one of those smaller pencils, and one of the smaller pencils is actually be darker, and it's actually light. I mean, it looks good because it looks kind of natural. But anyways, so I'm going into this nut. This right here, it's a wax, but the wax is brown because the powder is spilled over and it's just disgusting. But I'm going into this non-existent powder. It's something in there. I'm getting something out. Going to this non-existent powder and then tap it a little bit, and then say like I messed up down here, so I'm gonna just mess up my little eyebrow for y'all. I don't like that, but that don't look bad. Hold on, we just finna do that. So say I just chopped it off like that, right? So I have this, and then I really just fill it back in like it was the eyebrow pencil. But if you're using an eyebrow pencil and you already put concealer on it, the eyebrow pencil won't show up on the concealer. So I just take this and then just do it again, and then I'll probably go back over and put the powder right in between there, because that, I don't know, this bottom part probably be too dark, and y'all, I'm not making sense, and I'm about to do this whole YouTube video over. I swear to God, like, I'm not doing it. Like, y'all just gonna be I don't know. Okay. So you see how I did that whole little thing, and you want a little point right there, right? So, oh, look at my tan, y'all. This is from Ben, don't mind that. This is why I need my contacts back. Anyways, so you go along like where you did the concealer before. You just go along and you get that little bottom part. You give that bottom part a crisp line. Crisp, okay? Can y'all see me? Okay, good. Because I'm looking in this mirror and... Alrighty, so now get some more concealer and we're finna do the top part. Again, just follow where you see the concealer from where you previously did it, and then boom. Oh my gosh, I really don't like this. Hold on. How I do it, like, look. And now I'm finna do the other one, and now I'm finna show y'all how I blend it. Okay, I forgot to tell y'all. Okay, when I'm doing my bottom part, that's not a word. When I'm doing my bottom part, when I'm concealing the bottom part of my eyebrow, I raise my eyebrows, but like as I'm going, because like sometimes if you keep them raised like while you're doing it and then like you relax them, you're more than likely not gonna like it. So I'll raise them and then I'll kind of trace over it a little bit. I raise them. And then I stop to see if I like how just that little section is looking like. If I like it, then, you know, I'll continue. If I don't, then I'll jazz up some more. But you see, I raise them. Coming over here, raise them. And then I don't raise them. So, yeah. All right. Okay, so now, oh, of course, I blend it in. So the concealer that I have on this brush, I take this rag and I just erase it. That don't make sense, but I just take it off. And now what do we do? Ooh, look at that. I can't see. Anyways, now we just blend it in. Okay, when we blend it in, get it on your eyelid, please. Okay, because I've been seeing some people like they'll just leave it like this. They're like, okay, I'm done. Like, if you look up close, like, girl, baby, what is that? Don't do that. Don't come up to me if your eyebrows are like this, like, please. Anyways, I brush it down. And then even if I had to hold my eyelid down, I will, just so I can get that perfect blend. Okay, now when you're concealing the top, don't conceal straight down. I'm not concealing. When you're blending the top, well, the front part of the brow, don't come straight down. That's what caused that little square and that will make it be ugly. Don't do that. Just blend it sideways, if that makes sense. And I just take it, I kind of rub it off with the brush and then put the rest of the concealer on a rag and then just repeat the process. Oh my gosh, my hair is sticking out. Boom. And I really just take my finger after that and just literally wipe the concealer away. Oh, look at it. Anyways, yes, period. Look at me, Marianne. Look at me. And that's how I do my eyebrows. And now for the lashes, and then it'll be time to wrap this video up and do what I need to do. Okay, sorry y'all. Okay, so y'all, I can really use these. I'm gonna use these because I like these. They're cute. These actually came in BoxyCharms that my mom signed up for. So BoxyCharms is basically like, you signed up for this, bruh, I don't even know. I know you pay probably like $25 a month. And they'll give you a box full of makeup. And some of the makeup could be expensive. The makeup actually is expensive. Like, oh, where my hair tied? So BoxyCharms is, you pay, I think, like $25 a month. And then they'll send you a box full of makeup that could be expensive as, I don't know what, it could be up to $85, up to probably $100. I don't know, but some of the stuff she did get was pretty expensive. But these are cute. Like, what? Hold on, I gotta do it. I gotta do the hand. Ew. Yeah. So when doing lashes, oh, and I use tweezers. Some people don't use tweezers. I'm like, ma'am, how? Please tell me. Okay, so when doing your lashes, you know, just take them off. And the short part goes on the inside. It goes in the corner. So if I hold this up, you can tell it looks like, which you, it look, what is this? Oh, duh. Okay. So it looks like this side is shorter. So this will go in this corner of my eyebrow, and I mean my eyelash. I like to start with this, this side of my face. I don't know why that was hard for me to even know what I'm trying to say, but okay. I don't like to put mascara on, but I'm going to put it on just cause. So I have two. This one is, you can't see it, but oh baby, you really can't see it. Like the, what is this? It says professional remarkable. Like you can't see the words, but I think this is CoverGirl. And this one is Tarte. Y'all, I don't know how to read. Why is it not focusing? Get in there. Yeah. Ooh. Oh my gosh. T-A-R-T-E. Tarte. Whatever. I don't know. Y'all gonna think, oh, like, girl, this girl is cuckoo in the head. Like, oh, this girl don't know how to read. She need to go back to preschool. Whatever. We don't care. Yeah, no, I don't like this one. This is the way to go. So just put the what is this, mascara on. Do y'all say mascara or mascara? Oh, that's why I hate putting mascara on, because when I do it, it get up here. It be getting up there. But I put it on top, bottom, everywhere. See, look at me. I wish I had one of those eyelash curlers. But anyways, Christmas is coming up, you guys. Are you excited? I don't even know. Actually, Thanksgiving is coming up. Thanksgiving is Thursday. Woo! I'm just happy because I don't want to say food, because like that made me look fat and greedy, but happy, I guess, because family somewhat. But anyway, so I just put it in and I try, but it's fine. I hate it here, I really do. Anyways, oh, look at my lashes. Oh, I got lashes. Anyways, now to put this on, which, okay, I use this eyelash glue. It's called Super Stronghold Eyelash Adhesive, and it dries, it comes out white, but it dries clear. Sponsor me, I'm just kidding. I had another one, but it dried out. But anyways, yes, so I bought this, whatever, da, da, da. I normally get the old, like, if I've been wearing the lashes long enough, I'll get the old glue off of it, but it's not really any because I haven't worn, only wore these once. So I put it on the lash, and you want, oh y'all, this is so important, because I've been seeing some of these girls, like, their lashes, they really be lifting. Not that, like, I be judging them or anything, I just, these random Facebook people. Anyways, this is important. It's important. Put more glue on the outside of lash. Well, on the outside of the lash. So, if your lash do decide to live, or if it do decide to live, then it will probably just lift in the middle. Nobody would tell. And like, if it lifts on the ends or whatever, they'll be like, "Ooh, girl, your lash about to fall off." We don't want that, okay? So we just put it on there and we let it dry for a couple of seconds.
blow it, do whatever you have to do. Y'all, I still have this coat. I don't know why, but it's been there for months. Probably since the beginning of quarantine, I think. I put the tweezer in the middle and I'll apply it from the middle. I know people are like, no, apply it from the end. But I don't. I put it on in the middle of my lashes. All right. Now, to put it on, I can't explain how I put it on, so y'all just gonna have to watch closely and carefully. Look at her. All right, do the other one. Y'all, in my next video, I'ma attempt to put makeup on. That's like, I wanna try to do makeup. Not saying like I wanna be a makeup artist or anything. Like, I really don't. But I be seeing, or like, I don't wanna be doing those extravagant makeup looks. I just want to do something simple, probably just like, I don't know, pink eyeshadow, because on my senior, before my senior pictures, because my mom, for my senior pictures, my mom did my makeup, and it was actually nice, and then I was like, Mom, can you talk me how to do it, if I do a YouTube video? She was like, what she say? She's like, girl, you don't know what I was doing. You better look up some YouTube videos. I was like, oh, wow. So that's that. Y'all, for Halloween, I was peaches. I don't have pictures, but I was her. Period. That's why I need to take this out. Like, I hate weave. I hate it. Like, I can't scratch my scalp. I can't scratch it. I can't. And I probably won't be putting this back in my head for a very long time. For the next 5 years. I prefer braids or like twists, like actual like individuals, like something like a little space in my scalp where I can kind of scratch and get in there. But with this, with something like this, I really don't be seeing how girls be wearing this in their head 24/7. I just be like, baby, you must be out of your mind. But anyways, like, I applaud you. I'm like, oh, girl, you go, because I could never. Oh my gosh, see, that's why I don't like putting. Oh my gosh. You know what? Okay. This is really as good as it's gonna get, because why does it look like that? You see the space right there? I don't know. But that's how I do it, y'all. Oh my gosh. Oh no, it did not fall. Anyways, that's how. Oh, ew. And my eyes about lazy to myself. Anyways. Let me put my glasses on because I can't say. I don't see how people wear. How would they be doing? I don't see how people be wearing lashes with glasses. They just clash. Like, if you, that was my eyebrow tutorial for you. See that?
that was my eyebrow tutorial. I'm gonna leave it like that too. But that was my eyebrow tutorial for you guys, and I really hope you learned from this and enjoyed it. But more than likely, I hope you, not more than likely, more so, I hope you enjoyed it. But I also hope you learned from it too. I learned how to do your eyebrows. And if you are the person who asked me, do a tutorial and you're not watching this video, I'm coming for you. But no, for real. Y'all, I had to put my lip gloss and 2 cups. And I don't even use all of these. I only use, I don't know. Yeah. And then I have 3 up here, like 3 that couldn't fit anything. Well, it's not really lip gloss, it's lipstick, but they're just sitting right there. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my video and learned from it, please. So I don't want to see y'all walking around with y'all eyebrows like looking a hot mess. Or even if you can't do this, at least like arch your. I'm gonna show y'all how to arch your eyebrows too with a razor. Just don't cut yourself. And if you cut yourself afterwards, use alcohol or else you're gonna get razor burns. I mean razor bumps. Even like I never had razor bumps, but that's a whole nother video. I hope you enjoyed and learned from this video. The supplies, you can all get these supplies from your local beauty supply store. That's where I got them from, the beauty supply store. But the beauty supply store. And yeah, I will see you guys later in the next video, and I will see you guys later. Bye.